All right, so let's sell herbs to the Grand Exchange. These are clean herbs, and specifically they are guam leaf. Sell and select and all. That's cool. Right. Then we will buy. What in the world? Do you see this guy's hat? Is this like inspired by? This kind of reminds me of Pikmin. That's what that reminds me of. Intriguing. All right, okie dokie, artichokey, and then. What? Okay. Purple. Okay. And then we will clean. 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 Up, we walked. Clean. That guy teleported, and his teleport sound had a little buzz. Bzzz. Does that usually have a buzz, or was that a different teleport? Or was it just like a more common teleport? I don't know. I'm noticing. I noticed that sound, the buzz now, the buzz. Maybe I'm just noticing more aspects to the teleport sound. This looks like a bunch of cotton balls. Sir, did you put cotton balls on your magical staff? So now we sell it. Okay. Here. Okay. A second. We had more in our inventory, in our bank, didn't we? Bank. Yes. Withdraw, and then we will clean. sell it? What is that noise? Okay. So we clean it. We clean it. Herb lore level 9. Okay, that's good. That is good. That is good. That is good. I can now make relicums mix. Look at this little hat. Little hat! Little hat! Alright, so